left behind. So I was the one with all the glory, while you were the one with all the strength. Beautiful face without a name. Beautiful smile to hide the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be. I've come so higher than an ego.
Song to sing, and you smashed that. That was really good. Well done, babe.
Thank you.
Kelly.
Yeah, it is a really, really hard song to sing. There's so much control needed, and you did it like so easy. And I can't get over 70 your age taking on like a Bette Midler song. Like, that was just crazy. I mean, you've got so much power as well, and it's really nice. You can see how much singing means to you, and it was beautiful to watch.
Thank you. Thanks,
Kel.
Scott.
Yeah, I love how comfortable you are on that stage. You're so comfortable. You were there. Everyone was watching you. I looked around and everyone just couldn't take their eyes off you. It was not perfect. There was nothing you dropped. There was no notes dropped. Nothing. It was absolutely perfect. And I absolutely love that. Especially coming from a musical theatre background. that's what's always drummed into you. So for me, that was absolutely incredible. The breath control as well, on some of those big notes, you just kept going and going, and at some point you didn't even take a breath in between, you just carried on, and if that was me, I'd be like, by then, so honestly, absolutely well done, I'm glad you're in my category.
Thank you. Thanks, God. Joey.
Yeah, Caitlin, you did sing that song really, really well, you know, especially for somebody of your age too. I do have a question, I just want to know, like, obviously, because I tried to get to know all of you as much as I can, I just want to know, like, you know, like, obviously, what type of music is your, what do you like? Is this what you like doing? No, it's just I find it, like, quite surprising to see a young girl, like, singing Bette Midler, you know? It's quite unusual, because normally you see him, like, in Little Mix and all this and that. So it's quite surprising for me. But no, I was just that question. I was just intrigued by if that's the type of stuff you like.
Yeah.
And obviously, another thing I just want to pick up on is that, you know, one like you sang it amazing. It's not taken away from that, but obviously I'm here to try and help you too. And there was something I noticed with your mic control where you kind of held it there. And as every singer, as every artist, we all sing differently. We all got different tones and different styles and different techniques. You kind of use that mic to your advantage as a singer. So just something for you. Don't feel like you've got to keep it steady there, because some of them big notes then that you hit was because you didn't move the mic. It was like really, really loud. So just feel free. Feel free to go in your own flow, because when you're hitting them powerful notes, which are amazing, you just need to just flow yourself back a little bit, because that'll help it. Just the sound, the overall sound then will give off a lot nicer when you're on equipment, right? But other than that, brilliant.
Thank you.
Well done. Thanks, Jonas. You're the king. Look at the king.